I'm Charles Rolla from G1NBC. We're here with Councilman Kermit, and we're going to have just a little conversation about Pontiac and about himself.
Yeah, Pontiac is one of the most awesome places to live. I've been a councilman here for 8 years, and so I'm so glad about this interview, and I'm glad that you guys are coming back to make Pontiac a media city again. So.
Okay. Well, what's your vision for Pontiac?
Well, in the 1800s, we used to be a mill city, and then in the 1900s, we were the basically automotive capital. Pontiacs are still on the road. We had cars named after us, and now we're looking for a new identity, and one of the things that's going to help that identity is becoming a media city. We've got tech companies. We've just got the Strand Theater back open. That's in the background. We've got Slow's Barbecue and other things coming, but now is the perfect time to rebrand Pontiac and rebrand the city. My background is in theater, speech communication, and I believe that the arts and media is how we're going to grow and how we're the perfect place to really be the new hub for Michigan.
Okay, that's excellent. Hopefully G1NBC will play a part in that.
Well, they definitely have to play a part. I mean, you're interviewing me, so of course it's going to be a great thing. I think G1NBC has a long history with Pontiac, especially in our lean years, and now that we're coming back, I think it's the perfect platform to really showcase the great things that are happening in the city.
Yes, and hopefully we'll bring more jobs to the Pontiac.
Well, jobs is important, so when we still deal with, 33% unemployment in the city, it's a perfect time to get people not only behind the camera but in front of the camera, and also a way for entrepreneurs to really expose what they're trying to do in the city. We have people with tons of ideas and vision, and one of the key things they said about Pontiac, there were six pillars, but the most important thing that we had here in our city was the people. And so I think that people, and we've got personalities for days, and so, I'm so excited, especially about the young people and the opportunities for them to get some exposure and some experience. And so G1NBC, I think, is gonna do a tremendous job of bringing not only young talent in, but giving them exposure, because those are the jobs of the future. You know, if you're a key grip or anything, we got one of the media guys right here.
Hi, how are you?
So talk about Pontiac being a media city.
My name is Mac, and we're very excited about about having G1NBC come in here and really create a sort of a brand, if you will, for having media here, and creating a sort of a, if you will, we're going to talk about the city of Pontiac and create content here that's going to be enjoyable for everybody. This is it's a lot of fun. It's a big deal. And it's going to contribute to the growth here.
Yeah, say that again. Pontiac is a big deal.
Pontiac is a big deal, absolutely.
And so G1NBC, I'm just excited about the possibilities. You guys are all over the world, and now that you're coming to kind of rebrand Pontiac, I think it's a great thing. And so as a councilman of the city, I just want to personally tell you, you guys are welcome here anytime. And so when you guys blow up, don't lose this footage.
Well, we appreciate you, and we appreciate the support, absolutely.
All right, guys, just thanks so much for this conversation. And I see big things happening in Pontiac through G1NBC.